right now. According to a letter from the principal of Oneida Middle School, a student at that school unexpectedly passed away today.
The letter not mentioning a cause, but it did say the school has a crisis intervention team trained to help with the needs of students, parents, and school personnel at difficult times, and that tomorrow counselors will be available for students. We are working to learn more about exactly what happened. We'll bring you those updates just as soon as we get them.